There is a peripheral type cyst in the ventromedial part of the right lobe. Note the presence of comma tail artifacts. The solid part of the lesion is econormal. The angle between the solid part and the wall of the cyst is blunt. There is no intralesional blood flow. There was a small econormal cystic lesion in the left lobe. The bright hyperchondrogenic foci are partly microcalcifications, partly nonspecific granulations. The ultrasound-guided aspiration of the cyst is demonstrated.